Thank you, Father. Thank you, wonderful Father. We thank you. 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 Glory be to the Lord. Father, we thank you. Father, we King of glory, my Jehovah, we thank you. The beginning and the end, we thank you. You are the Lord, let your name. You are the Lord, let your name. We walk before you. We bow before your throne. We bow before your throne. We bow before your throne. We thank you, Father. King of glory, we thank you. Father, 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 we thank you. Lord, we thank you. Father, we thank you. There's no one like you. We worship you. We bow before your throne. 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 There's no one like you, Father. There's no one like you, Father. We worship you. We worship you. We bow before your throne. We bow before your throne. We bow before your throne. We worship you, Father. We worship you. We worship you. We bow before your throne. We thank you, King of glory. Mighty Jehovah, the beginning and the end. There's no one than you. There's no one than you. Be glorified, Father. Be glorified, Father. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you, Father. Lord, we thank you. Mighty Jehovah, the great I am. We thank you. We thank you. Go ahead, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is worthy. For he is worthy. For he is worthy. For he is worthy. Give thanks unto the Lord, for he is worthy. He is worthy. Father, we thank you, King of glory. Father, we thank you, King of glory. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. Give thanks unto the Lord, for he is worthy. For give thanks unto the Lord, for he is worthy. Give thanks unto the Lord, for he is worthy. He is worthy. We thank you, Father. 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 Father, we thank you. Thank you for our life. We thank you for our children, Daddy. We thank you for our children. We thank you, Father. We thank you, King of glory. There's no one like you, my Father. There's no one like you. 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 We worship you, Father. We worship you. We bow before your throne. 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 We worship you, Father. We worship you. We worship you. Be glorified, Father. Be glorified. Be glorified. Be glorified. Be glorified. We worship you. 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 Lord, we thank you, Father. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we thank you. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Father. Mighty Jehovah, the great I am, the beginning and the end. There's no one like you. 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 We worship you. We worship you. We bow before your throne. 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 In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Father. 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 We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you, King of glory. Mighty Jehovah, the great I am. 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 We bow before your throne. We bow before your throne. Ancient of thee. Ancient of thee. Lion of the trap of Judah. 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 Living water. Living water. Living water. Living water. Living tree. Tree of life. 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 We worship you. We bow before your throne. We thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you for the gift of life. We thank you, wonderful Father. We thank you. Give thanks unto the Lord, for he is worthy. Give thanks unto the Lord, for he is worthy. 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 Father, we worship you. Father, we worship you. Father, we worship you. We bow before your throne. 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 There's no one like you. There's no one like you, Father. There's no one like you, Father. There's no one like you. Worship him. Worship him. Glorify him. Worship him. Worship him. Glorify him. King of glory. Glorify him. Glorify him. Magnify him. For he is worthy. For he is worthy. For he is worthy. 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 Father, we thank you, King of glory. Father, we thank you, King of glory. Father, we thank you. We thank you, Father. Thank you for the gift of life. Thank you for all our children, Daddy. Thank you for all our children. Father, I thank you for my children. I thank you. Open your mouth. Give thanks unto the Lord for all the children that he has given unto you, that are for sign and wonder. Father, I thank you for all my children, Daddy. I thank you for my children, Daddy. I thank you, Father, for each of them, Father. They are so precious on your side. Father, I give thanks unto you, Father, for all my children. So give thanks unto the Lord for all the children that the Lord has given you, because they are for sign and wonder. All my children are for sign and wonder. Father, I thank you for all these children you have given unto me. Father, I thank you for all these children, physical children and all my spiritual children that you have given unto me. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you for my children. I thank you, Father, for my children. Father, I thank you, Father, for my children. Open your mouth and say, thank you. Call the name of each of your children one by one. And you say, thanks. Call the name of the first one. You say, Father, I thank you for, you give the name. Father, I thank you for my first child. Father, I thank you for my second child. You give the name. Father, I thank you for my third one. Father, I thank you for the children of my children. Lord, I thank you, Father. Give thanks unto the Lord. Father, I thank you, King of glory. Thank you for the way you are leading my children. Father, thank you for the way you are leading. You are leading me. Thank you for your hand, for all the angels that are encompassing my children as they sleep, all the way they go. Father, I thank you, Father. Father, thank you, because all my children are the reward of the Lord. Father, thank you for this reward. Father, you are worthy that my children are your blessing and the blessing for my house. Father, thank you for this blessing. Thank you for this blessing. Father, thank you for this blessing. Father, thank you for this blessing. In the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you. Thank you. If you are here and you have no child yet, when I say give thank you for your children, you say you are for yourself that, Father, thank you for my life. If you don't have child yet, hallelujah. Father, thank you for all my children. Call their name one by one, because the Lord know them. And the Lord speak to them in the daily basis. Father, I thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you. Thank you. If you have the picture of your children on your hand now, raise it in the heaven. As you wave it, you say, Father, thank you for this, my children. Wave it. Father, thank you, Daddy. Thank you for all this, my children, Daddy, that you have given me. all of them are for sign and wonder. Father, in the land of the living, Father, I thank you for all my children. Thank you, wonderful Father. Thank you, wonderful Father. In the name of Jesus, Father, your word says, your words, I shall decree the things I shall be established. Father, as I wave the picture of my children, all my decree today, all my declaration upon my children today, Father, let it come to pass in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Wave the picture of your children. Even if you don't have the picture only on the phone, wave it in the heaven. Wave it as we say, thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you for my children, Daddy. Thank you for my children. Thank you for the children of my children, Daddy. Thank you for all of them, Father. Send it depo to yakata yaka. Makata depo to yokoto. Makata kata 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 kata. Matike soto koto. Father, thank you. Holy Spirit, thank you. Holy Spirit, thank you. Holy Spirit, thank you, Father. Holy Spirit, thank you, Father. Wave the picture of your children. You don't have to wave their name. You write their name on the paper and you wave in the heaven. You say, Father, thank you. Thank you, Father. Father, thank you. Thank you, Father. King of glory, thank you. Father, thank you. Thank you, Father. As you wave, you say, Holy Spirit, penetrate the spirit, the soul, and the body of my children now. As I wave their picture in the heaven, Holy Spirit, penetrate the soul. The spirit, the soul, the body of my children. Holy Spirit, penetrate the spirit, the soul, and the body of my children. As I wave their picture, as I wave their name on the heaven, Holy Spirit, penetrate their soul now. Holy Spirit, penetrate their spirit. Holy Spirit, penetrate their body now. In the name of Jesus, Father, thank you for these children that you have given me. They are for sign and wonder. They are for sign and wonder in Israel. They are for sign and wonder in Israel. In the name of Jesus. Wave it, wave the picture of your children now. And you say, thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Father, thank you, Father. Thank you, King of glory. Thank you, King of glory. Thank you, King of glory. Father, today I rededicate all these children unto your hand. Father, today I rededicate all those children into your hand. King of glory. Today I rededicate all my children unto your hand, Father. In the name of Jesus, let there be divine touch in their life. Father, let there be divine touch. Let there be divine touch. In the name of Jesus, Father, touch them afresh. Touch them afresh. Father, touch all of them, each of them afresh. In the name of Jesus, Father, touch them, touch them, touch them. Father, touch them, touch them, touch them. As I wave them, as they wave their picture onto your side, Father, touch them, touch them. Holy Spirit, penetrate them. Holy Spirit, take over, 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 take over. Rikapoto yoko vijekiseke. Rikapoto yakata yakata. Masekata pata yakata. Masekata yakata. Rikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikikik Remove it by the blood of Jesus. Let it be removed. Let it be removed. Let it be removed in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it be removed in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it be removed in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it be removed in the mighty name of Jesus. Rekapoto yokosokoto. Rekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekekek and the sin of our children. The Lord is faithful. The Lord is just to forgive my sin, to forgive the sin of each of my children. And let the blood of Jesus now cleanse my children from all unrighteousness in the name of Jesus. This is verse 9. I'm doing that so that even when you are alone, you can do the same thing for your children. Again, we are reading from 1 John chapter 1, verses 5 to 10. If we confess our sins, as I confess the sins of my children and the sins of my ancestor, the ancestor of my children, the Lord is faithful. The Lord is just to forgive me, to forgive my children of all our sins in the day of Jesus. Then you say, let the blood of Jesus cleanse me, cleanse my children from all unrighteousness in the name of Jesus. This is verse 9. Verse 10, if we say that we have no sin, we make him a liar and his word is not in us. Hallelujah. Amen. We're going to read again 1 John chapter 2, verses 20. 1 John chapter 2, verses 20 is written. But you have an unction from the Holy One, and you know all things. But you have an unction from the Holy One, from the law, and you know all things. This is 1 John chapter 2, verses 20. Let the unction of the Lord overshadow my children. And as the unction of the Lord overshadow my children, let the spirit of knowledge overshadow them in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. Let's open our mouth now and pray and say like this. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonders in the life of my children, in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, if there's a way you can quote your children one by one by name, you say, Holy Spirit, deposit your wonder in the life of, you give the name. In the name of Jesus, you say it. You have 3 children, you have 4, go ahead and say it. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonders in the life of my children, in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonders in the life of, quote them one by one. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, deposit your wonder in the life of each of my children in the day of Jesus. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonders in the life of each of my children in the day of Jesus. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonder in the life of each of my children in the life of my children's children in the day of Jesus. Holy Spirit, go ahead, repeat it, say it aloud. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonder. Deposit your wonder in the life of my children. In the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonder. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonder in the life of my children. In the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonder in the life of my children. In the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonder in the life of my children. In the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, deposit your wonder in the life of my children. In the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, Aya kaka 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 kaka. Father, deposit your wonder in the life of each of my children now. Deposit now, deposit now. Go ahead, Father. Holy Ghost, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say that, Jesus. Holy Spirit, provoke divine possibility in the life of each of my children in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, provoke divine possibility in the life of each of my children. Quote the name. Holy Spirit, provoke divine possibility in the life of each of my children in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, provoke divine possibility in the life of each of my children now. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, provoke divine possibility in the life of each of my children now. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, provoke divine possibility in the life of each of my children. In the name of Jesus, Mareke seto kosi ke 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 sete reke sete ke seto koto yoko haya kaka kaka sete sete sete. Holy Spirit, provoke divine possibility in the life of my children now. Provoke it now. Provoke it now. Provoke it now. Provoke it now. Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus, provoke divine possibility. Provoke divine possibility. Reka poto yoko so yoko koko. Provoke divine possibility. Reka kaka 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 kaka. Provoke divine possibility in the life of each of my children now. In the name of those wheresoever Holy Ghost descend upon them as the day of the Pentecost descend upon them and provoke divine possibility and provoke divine possibility now in the name of those. Call it, decree it. And the word of God say, as I decree the thing, it shall come to pass. Holy Spirit, provoke divine possibility in the life of each of my children now. In the name of Jesus, provoke divine possibility in the life of each of my children, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. You're going to call again the Holy Spirit to descend. Holy Spirit, fulfill your divine possibility now. In the life of each of my children, fulfill it. Fulfill it. Holy Spirit, fulfill divine possibility. Fulfill it in the life of each of my children. In the name of the Holy Ghost, Holy Spirit, fulfill divine possibility. Fulfill your divine possibility in the life of my children. In the name of the Holy Ghost. Fulfill your divine possibility in the name of Jesus, sir. My sister, my brother, raise your voice. Raise your anointed voice. And your voice matter in heaven. Above the voice of the enemy that is ruling over your children. Say it now. The Lord is going to hear your voice because you are the one who carry the children. 9 months. Holy Spirit, fulfill your divine possibility in the life of each of my children and the children in the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, fulfill your divine possibility now. Holy Spirit, fulfill your divine possibility now in the name of Jesus. Go ahead. Say it. Say it. Say it. Rapokos, Rekapoto, Holy Spirit, fulfill your divine possibility. Holy Spirit, fulfill your divine possibility in the life of each of my children. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, fulfill your divine possibility in the life of each of my children. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, fulfill your divine possibility in the life of each of my children. In the name of Jesus. Raya kaka kosa ye kaka 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 kaka. Raya kaka kopo so yo kaka. Raya kaka 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 kaka. Repo poto koko so yo. Aye keke se tete. Go ahead. Ye kese tete poto yo kose tete tete tete. Re kapa ya kaka 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 kaka. Ye keke se tete. Aye kese poto yo koko. Aye keke keke se keke. Repoto yoko koko. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The Bible makes it clear. In the book of Isaiah 54, verse 17, it's written, no weapon that is formed against your children shall, my children shall prosper. And every tongue that shall rise against my children in judgment, I shall condemn it. This is the heritage of this is my heritage. And my heritage is from the law. This is my righteousness. This righteousness is from the law. Hallelujah. So now you can, all those who are speaking negative things against your children, calling the name of your children in a negative way, you're going to pray against any Saturday prayer that have been raising day and night against your children. You're going to say this, let every tongue contrary to the peace of God, contrary to the will of God in the life of my children, be permanently silenced in the name of Jesus. Let every tongue contrary to the peace of God in the life of my children, to the will of God in the life of my children, be silent by the blood of Jesus. 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 Let every tongue, tongue from the water, let every tongue, tongue from the earth, let every tongue, tongue from the second heaven, let every tongue, tongue from under the earth, contrary to the peace of God, contrary to the will of God, in the life of my children, in the life of my children, children, be silent now forever by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be silent now forever by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be silent now forever by the power in the blood of Jesus. Be silent now. Be silent now in the name of Jesus. Be silent now. Go ahead. For the word of God says that no weapon that is fashioned against you and your children shall prosper. That every tongue from the water that are rising against your children, that you should condemn it. Go ahead and condemn this tongue now. They will not judge your children. Our children are the children of the Lord. Let every tongue contrary to the peace of God in the life of my children, let every tongue contrary to the will of God in the life of my children, be permanently silent by the blood of Jesus. 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 Be permanently silent, silent, silent in the mighty of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The Bible says in Lamentation chapter 5, verse 7, our fathers have sinned and are not, and we have borne their iniquity. That means the Bible is making clear that our children can inherit some bad behavior. Our children can inherit some bad behavior coming from us and coming from the father, our father and the father of our fathers. So these are the evil load that have been transmitted by the blood, by umbilical cord to our children. It says in verse 7 that our fathers have sinned, le péché, and they are not, they are already dead, but we are born their iniquity. We are carrying again their iniquity. Hallelujah. So we're going to pray and say, my children will not inherit any evil load. from my ancestor. In the name of Jesus, the load, there's some behavior, there's something that your children can be carrying now that you don't know when it starts. Sometimes it starts from when you conceive the child. Sometimes when the child was 1 year old or 2 year old. But it comes from generation. You're gonna say, my children will not inherit any evil load in the name of Jesus. My children will not inherit any evil load in the name of Jesus. Look at the name of your children one by one. You say, you call the name, you will not inherit any evil load from my ancestor, even from me, in the name of Jesus. Call them one by one, because there might be some bad behavior on your children that comes from you too. My children will not inherit any evil load from my ancestor, in the name of Jesus. My children will not inherit any evil load from me or from my ancestor, in the name of Jesus. My children will not inherit any evil load from me or from my ancestor, by the power in the blood of Jesus. My children, you will not inherit any evil load from me or from my ancestor, in the name of Jesus. You, my children, you will not inherit any evil load from me or from my ancestor, in the name of Jesus. You, my children, you will not inherit any evil load from me or from my ancestor, in the name of Jesus. My city can go so you go. Decree it and it shall come to pass. Decree it and it shall come to pass. Go ahead. My children will not inherit any evil load from me or from my ancestor, in the name of Jesus. My children will not inherit any evil load from me or from my ancestor, in the name of Jesus. My children will not inherit any evil load from me or from my ancestor, in the name of Jesus. The load of poverty, the load of lust. If your father is your husband, maybe who is dead, is not there anymore, or who is there, he is prostitute, or you have two wives, all these, your children, decree it that it will not pass on to your children. If you are barren, do not allow it, the barrenness to go to your children. If you are single mother, do not allow the house of single, the ministry of single, to be passed to your children. My children will not inherit any evil load in the name of Jesus. My children will not inherit any evil load in the name of Jesus. My children will not inherit any evil load from my ancestor, either from me, in the name of Jesus. My mistake will not be transferred to my children, in the name of Jesus. My mistake will not be transferred to my children, in the name of Jesus. If you are here and you have no child, you're going to say, I refuse to carry any evil load from my ancestor. By the power in the blood of Jesus. Raya kakata soyo koko. Reka pa 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 pa. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The word of God said in Galatians chapter 3, verses 13 to 14 is written, Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law, being made a curse for us, for it is written, curse is everyone that hung on the tree, that the blessing of Abraham might come on the Gentile through Jesus Christ, that we might receive the promise of the Spirit through faith. You too, you can say, Christ has redeemed my children from the curse of my generation, of your generation. Curse have been made a curse for you, my children. For it is written, Cursed is everyone that hanged on a tree. That the blessing of Abraham might come on my children through Christ. That my children might receive the promise of the Spirit through the faith in the name of Jesus. Christ has redeemed my children from the curse of our tradition. Our tradition in our country are cursing us. Christ has redeemed my children from the curse of our tradition. Christ has redeemed my children from the curse of the generation. Christ has been made curse for my children. Christ has been made curse from you, my children. You, my first daughter. You, my second daughter. You, my third daughter. Christ has been made curse for you. So there's no curse that can work again against your life. Hallelujah. Go ahead now and say that, Jesus. I release my children from any curse working in my family in the name of Jesus. I release my children from any curse working in my family in the name of Jesus. I release my children. I release my children. I release my children in the name of Jesus. Go ahead. I release. As you are praying this prayer, do like you are snatching your children from the trap of curse. Fais comme si tu arrachais ton enfant de la maison de la malédiction. Mm-hmm. I release my children. You call the name one by one. Si tu as trois enfants, que toi, je t'enlève de la maison de la malédiction. Au nom de Jésus, je t'enlève. Do the gest. I release you, my children, from the curse working in my family line. In the name of Jesus, I release you, my children, from the curse working in my family line. In the name of Jesus, I release you from the curse working in my family line. In the name of Jesus, I release all my children. I release my children. In the name of Jesus, from any curse working on my family line. In the name of Jesus, I release you. Je t'arrache de toute malédiction qui marche dans ma lignée familiale. J'arrache tous mes enfants de toute malédiction, au nom de Jésus, j'arrache les enfants de mes enfants de toute malédiction qui marche sur ma lignée familiale. Je les arrache de la malédiction de la maison de la malédiction et je les place dans la maison de la bénédiction au nom de Jésus. Go ahead, release your children now from the house of curse and place them in the house of blessing. In the name of Jesus. Go ahead. Release them. Arrache tes enfants. Arash, it's a war because the enemy is on the other side, holding your children so that they will not hear from you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say that this. Lord Jesus, let all my children now be filled with all wisdom and spiritual understanding in the name of Jesus. La sagesse de Dieu et la compréhension de la parole. Relâche ça sur tes enfants maintenant. Lord Jesus, let all my children now be filled with all wisdom and spiritual understanding in the name of Jesus. Lord Jesus, let all my children now, let all my children now, Father, be filled with all wisdom and spiritual understanding in the name of Jesus. The same he did for Daniel on the land of Babylon. He can do it for your children now. He can do it for my children. Lord Jesus, fill my children now Holy Spirit, fill my attendant. With all wisdom and spiritual understanding. In the name of Jesus, fill my attendant with all wisdom and spiritual understanding. In the name of Jesus, fill my attendant with all wisdom and spiritual understanding. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, fill my attendant now. Fill my attendant. Lord Jesus, fill my attendant now. Fill my attendant. Fill my attendant. Tu as arraché tes enfants de la maison de la malédiction. Maintenant, commence maintenant à ce que, commande que le Seigneur maintenant remplisse maintenant tes enfants de la sagesse de Dieu et d'une vie spirituelle avancée. Lord Jesus, let my children be filled with all wisdom and spiritual understanding in the name of the Son. Lord Jesus, let my children be filled with all wisdom and spiritual understanding in the name of the Son. Lord Jesus, let my children be filled with all wisdom and spiritual understanding in the name of the Son. Ma sainte yekako soyoko reise kakakakakakakak. Let my children be filled. Let my children be filled. Call the name. Call the name. Call the name. Call the name, sister. Call the name, sister. Call the name, sister. One by one.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Lord, call the name. Call the name. Call the name.
Of the devil.
Let my children be filled.
Let my children.
Go ahead and say, let my children be filled. With the knowledge of God. With the knowledge of God's will. In the name of the Son. Let my children be filled. With the knowledge of God's will. In the name of the Son. Let my children be filled. With the knowledge of God's will. In the name of Jesus.
Let my children be filled. With the knowledge of
God. Let my children be filled. With the knowledge of God's will. Sa Majesté, que mes enfants soient remplis de la connaissance de Dieu, de la volonté de Dieu. Que mes enfants fassent la volonté de Dieu et non leur propre volonté et non la volonté de l'ennemi. Au nom de Jésus, que mes enfants fassent la volonté de Dieu et non la volonté de l'ennemi. Au nom de Jésus, que les enfants de mes enfants obéissent rien qu'à la voix de Dieu, obéissent rien qu'à la volonté de Dieu et non la volonté de mon ennemi. Au nom de Jésus.
La volonté de mes ennemis, au nom de Jésus. Père éternel, que mes enfants
obéissent
la volonté de Dieu et non la volonté de mes ennemis au nom de Jésus. Lord,
in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say that, Jesus. I paralyze every power of death and hell target against my children in the name of Jesus. I paralyze every power of death and hell target against my children in the name of Jesus. I paralyze every power of death and hell target against my children in the name of Jesus. Je paralyse tout pouvoir de la mort et de l'enfer qui est lancé contre mes enfants. Au nom de Jésus, je paralyse l'esprit de mort, l'esprit de l'enfer qui est préparé contre mes enfants. Je paralyse cet esprit. Je paralyse tout esprit qui envoie l'esprit de mort sur mes enfants. Au nom de Jésus, je les paralyse.
Paralyse toutes les forces négatives.
Je paralyse toutes les forces de la mort et de l'enfer. Dirigées contre mes enfants. Au nom de Jésus. Dirigées contre mes enfants et les enfants de mes enfants. Au nom de Jésus. I paralyse every power of death and hell. Target against my children. Target against my children. Target against my children. In the name of Jesus.
De l'enfer qui se souvient de mes enfants. Au nom de Jésus. Au nom de Jésus que
je paralyse, I paralyse, ma
je paralyse.
Go ahead. We're going to speak in tongues about 10 minutes.
I get the life of my life.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Raise your voice now. You're gonna cry aloud. You say, my children, receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Joseph, my children. Call the name of each child. My children, receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus.
Land of the living in the name.
Say it. Say it. My children. Call the name of your children one by one. You know the name of your children. And the children. My children. Receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Joseph, my children, receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Joseph, my children, receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus. Receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Joseph, my children. Receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus.
of the living in the name of Jesus. Children, Christakido Maria Osean, receive the goodness in the land of the living in the name of Jesus, my children.
My children,
Maria Osean, Christakido,
receive the goodness of the Lord. Call the name of your children one by one.
Lord.
Call them one by one specifically. And you see, receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. When you are saying that, maybe you are in Africa, maybe you are in England, maybe you are in America. So your children, as they are in America, wherever they go, goodness is going to follow them. My children, receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus.
Receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus, wherever you go, wherever you are,
in the name of Jesus,
bless of the Lord, receive the protection of the Holy Spirit, receive the intelligence of the Holy Spirit, receive the goodness, the good.
Go ahead,
of the Lord.
Meet yourself and you pray. Meet yourself and you pray.
In this country, where we are going,
meet yourself and you pray. My children,
my children.
Receive the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living, in the name of Jesus.
Lord, in the land of the living, in the name of Jesus, wherever you are, wherever you go,
in the name of Jesus.
Of the Lord in this land of the living in the name of Jesus, my children, Christa,
in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say like this. Let the mark of the blood of Jesus.
Let the mark of the
let the mark of the blood of Jesus be upon my children now. In the name of Jesus, I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my children. I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my children. I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my children. In the name of Jesus, I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon each of my children. In the name of Jesus, I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my children. In the name of Jesus, I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my children. In the name of Jesus, I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my wife, upon my children. In the name of Jesus, I place the mark of the blood of Jesus
upon my children. Christakido Maros here and on.
Go ahead, place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon your children.
Mark of the blood of
For as from now on, let no man touch your children. For your children are carrying the mark of the blood of Jesus. When you place the blood of Jesus, the mark of the blood of Jesus upon your children, the enemy will not pass by anymore. I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my children one by one. I place the mark of the blood of Jesus, the mark of favor, the mark of goodness, the mark of promotion. I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my children in the day of Jesus. I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my children in the day of Jesus. I place the mark of the blood of Jesus upon my wife, upon myself in the day of Jesus.
I place the mark of the blood of Jesus in our house, in my children, in my daughter, in the name of Jesus. I place the mark of Jesus. I place the mark of
in
the
blood Jesus, of Jesus. Jesus, pray. Go ahead and say that this. Oh Lord,
need, I pray.
Send your angel to roll away every stumbling block. To the divine promotion of my children. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, send your angel to roll away. Roll away.
To roll away.
Every stumbling block.
Every
to divine promotion of my children. In the name of Jesus.
My children, in the name of Jesus.
Oh Seigneur. Envoie des anges. Pour reculer la pierre. qui empêche l'avancement de mes enfants à l'école, dans les mariages, dans la vie spirituelle, au nom de Jésus.
Of my
oh Lord, send your angel to roll away every stumbling block to divine promotion, to divine advancement, to divine elevation of my children in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, send your angel now, send your angel now, send your angel now, ready to roll away.
Oh Lord,
every
to roll away,
every stumbling block,
every stumbling
to divine promotion, divine advancement, divine elevation of my children. In the name of the Lord, oh Lord, send your angels now, send them 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 now, in the name of Jesus, send them now, in the name of Jesus.
That delays the progress of my children in their
life. In the name of Jesus.
Life in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord Father. Oh Lord Father. In
Jesus, oh mighty name we pray. Amen. Brother, let's sister, go ahead and say that this. Oh Lord, let the spirit of favor be upon my children. Everywhere they go. Oh Lord, let the spirit of favor be upon all my children everywhere they go. In the name of the Lord. Oh Lord, let the spirit of favor be upon my children everywhere they go. In the name of the Lord. Oh Lord, let the spirit of favor be upon my children everywhere they go. In the name of the Lord. Oh Lord, let the spirit of favor be upon my children everywhere they go. In the name of the Lord. Oh Seigneur, que l'esprit de faveur soit sur mes enfants, par vous Yvon, au nom de Jésus. Oh Seigneur, que l'esprit de faveur soit déposé sur mes enfants, par vous Yvon, au nom de Jésus.
Au nom de Jésus, que l'Esprit du Seigneur, que l'Esprit de Dieu,
que oh Seigneur, que l'Esprit de faveur
et l'Esprit de
soit sur mes enfants, soit déposé sur mes enfants, partout ils iront, au nom de Jésus.
C'est ça qui dit sur l'animature, au nom de Jésus. Oh Lord, que l'Esprit de faveur soit déposé sur
au nom de Jésus, nous avons prié. Amen. Wherever my children have been rejected, Father, let my children be accepted now. In the name of Jesus. Wherever my children have been rejected, today, Father, let them be accepted now. In the name of Jesus.
Let them be accepted in the name of Jesus.
Papa, là où mes enfants avaient été rejetés, chassés, papa, qu'ils soient maintenant
rejetés
à cause de la marque du sang de eux. Du sang de Jésus.
Let them be accepted in your mighty name. Oh Lord, wherever my children have been rejected, let them be accepted. They went.
Let them be accepted. Let them be accepted. Oh Lord, wherever my children have been rejected, let them be accepted now. Let them be accepted now. In the name of the Lord. Father, wherever my children have been rejected, let them be accepted now. In the name of the Lord. Wherever I have been rejected, let my life be accepted. In the name of the Lord.
Wherever my children have been rejected by the evil force, let them be accepted in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, wherever my children, have been rejected because of evil force, evil influence that want to stop their success. Oh Lord, wherever my daughter
is. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say that, Jesus. Divine favor of God overshadow my children now. In the name of Jesus, divine favor of God, overshadow my children now. In the name of Jesus, divine favor of God, overshadow my children now. In the name of Jesus, the faveur divine de Dieu, maintenant. Couvre mes enfants au nom de Jésus. Couvre mes enfants maintenant au nom de Jésus. La faveur divine de Dieu. Couvre maintenant tous mes enfants. Faveur divine de Dieu. Couvre maintenant tous mes enfants. Les enfants de mes enfants. Au nom de Jésus. Divin favor of God, over my children, overshadow my children.
Seigneur Mathieu, élève tes enfants au nom de Jésus. Que la faveur de Dieu couvre mes enfants, Christa, qui nous marie au Seigneur et Christa, qui dit Seigneur Mathieu, maintenant, couvre aussi leurs enfants au nom tout puissant de Jésus-Christ. Que la faveur de Dieu couvre mes enfants, que la faveur divine de Dieu couvre. In the mighty name of Jesus. Au nom tout puissant de Jésus-Christ, au nom de Jésus-Christ, que la faveur divine de Dieu. Au nom tout puissant de Jésus-Christ, maintenant, dès ce jour, que la faveur divine de Dieu couvre mes enfants.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say that. This. Everything done against my children to spoil their favor and their joy. Let it be destroyed now in the name of Jesus. Everything that has been done against my children to spoil their favor. Let it be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Everything done against my children, whether in the dream, whether in the night, whether when they were born, or whether when they were in the womb, to spoil their joy, to spoil their destiny. Be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Be destroyed in the name of Jesus.
Name of Jesus be destroyed now. Everything done against the life be destroyed now. Everything done against the joy and progress of my children be destroyed now in the name of Jesus. Be destroyed. Anything done against the destroyed now in the name of Jesus. Be destroyed now in the name of Jesus. Anything done against the force of my children be destroyed now in the name of Jesus.
In Jesus' name, will of go ahead and say that this.
Every satanic
erected against the destiny of each of my
the spirit of my children.
Consuming fire of God.
Consuming fire of God.
In the name of Jesus. Consuming fire of God. Destroyed in the name of Jesus. Every satanic altar.
Every satanic altar. Every satanic
erected against the destiny of each of my children.
Destiny of my each of my children.
Consuming fire of God, burn them to ashes. In the name of Jesus, consuming fire of God, burn them to ashes now. Burn them to ashes now. In the name of Jesus, every satanic altar erected against the destiny of my children. My second papa, my first children, my third child, my second child, my third child, my child, my children's children. Against their destiny, consuming fire of God, burn them to ashes in the name of the Lord. Consuming fire of God, burn them to ashes in the name of the Lord. Consuming fire of God, burn them to ashes, burn them to ashes, burn them to ashes, burn them to ashes in the name of Jesus.
The fire of the Holy Spirit, every evil altar, evil, every satanic altar erected against the life of my children, erected against the progress of my children. With the fire of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. Every evil force, every satanic thought, every satanic
power,
au nom de Jésus, que toute force mystique forgée contre
tout hôtel satanique érigé contre le destin de mes enfants,
satanique fait à l'encontre de mes enfants, soit détruit.
Feu de Dieu, brûlez ensemble au nom de Jésus. Feu de Dieu, brûlez ensemble au nom de Jésus. Feu de Dieu, brûlez ensemble, brûlez ensemble, brûlez ensemble, brûlez ensemble, brûlez ensemble, au nom de Jésus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Amen.
Amen.
I refuse my children to act in contrast to God's will. In the name of Jesus, I refuse my children to act in contrast to God's will. Je refuse mais que mes enfants ne feront pas une volonté contraire à la volonté de Dieu. Au nom de Jésus. Je refuse. Mes enfants ne feront pas quelque chose contraire à la volonté de Dieu. Au nom de Jésus. Raya kaka 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 kaka. Allez, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say this. Oh Lord, use my children to advertise your power in the name of Jesus. The Lord was using Moses to advertise his power in the land of Egypt. The Lord used David to advertise his power, to advertise his power. Oh Lord, use my children to advertise your power in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, use your power. Use my children to advertise your power in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, use me, use my children to advertise your power in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say, blood of Jesus, disconnect my life, disconnect my children from failure at the age of breakthrough. Blood of Jesus, disconnect my children from failure at the age of breakthrough. Que le sang de Jésus déconnecte mes enfants du syndrome de la faillite à la porte des percées. Au nom de Jésus. Blood of Jesus, disconnect my children from failure at the age of breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, blood of Jesus, disconnect all my children from failure at the age of breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, blood of Jesus, disconnect my children from the failure at the age of breakthrough. In the name of Jesus, blood of Jesus, disconnect my children from the failure at the age of breakthrough. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Go ahead, man, now. And say that this Holy Ghost fire, destroy every satanic magnet attracting disfavor on my children. Holy Ghost fire, destroy every satanic magnet. Que l'Esprit de Dieu détruit tout aimant qui attire la disfaveur sur tes enfants. Au nom de Jésus, n'importe quoi qui attire la disfaveur sur tes enfants. Que l'Esprit de Dieu détruit cet aimant-là. Quand on est en train de partager quelque chose, ça arrive sur tes enfants, ça finit. Il faut que le feu de Dieu, que l'Esprit de Dieu maintenant là, déconnecte nos enfants sur cette ligne-là. Holy Ghost fire! Destroy every satanic magnet attracting disfavor to my children in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Destroy every satanic magnet attracting disfavor to my children in the name of Jesus. Destroy it! Destroy it! Destroy it! Destroy it! Destroy it in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The Bible says in Jeremiah chapter 1, verse 10. Jeremiah chapter 1, verse 10, he said, see, this is what the Lord was talking to that little child, Jeremiah. He said, Jeremiah, oh, see, I have this day set you over the nation, over your enemy, over kingdoms, to root out and to pull down, to destroy and to throw down, to build and to plant. To build and to plant. Now, today, you too, you have to plant something in the life of your children. You have to plant your children somewhere. Go ahead and say that this. Oh, Lord, plant my children. Plant it. Plant my children by the rivers of prosperity in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, plant my children by the rivers of prosperity in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, plant my children by the rivers of prosperity in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, plant my children by the rivers of prosperity in the name of Jesus. Oh Seigneur, plant mes enfants à côté des rivières de la prospérité, au nom de Jésus, plante mes enfants à côté des rivières de la prospérité, au nom de Jésus. Oh Seigneur, plante mes enfants à côté des rivières de la prospérité, au nom de Jésus. Go ahead. Say it. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say that this. I tear to pieces every garment of shame and disgrace upon my children. In the name of the Son. I tear to pieces. Je déchire tout vêtement de honte et de moquerie sur mes enfants. Je déchire tout vêtement de honte et de moquerie qui est sur mes enfants. Je les déchire en pièces. Je les déchire en pièces. Je les déchire en pièces. Je les déchire en pièces au nom de Jésus. Mon frère, ma soeur, tout ce qui fait qu'on se moque de tes enfants, parce que l'enfant a ce vêtement de honte. D'autres fois, tu rêves. Tu te vois nu. Et l'enfant se lève, rêve aussi. Il se lève le matin avec les marques sur son corps. Ou bien il se rêve qu'il est nu. Ça veut dire qu'on a mis le vêtement de la honte, de moquerie. Après ça, les habitudes de l'enfant commencent à changer. Now you're going to say that this. I tear to pieces every garment of shame and disgrace upon my children in the name of Jesus. I tear it to pieces in the name of Jesus. Go ahead and say that, Jesus. Garment of shame and disgrace. Designed to put my children to shame at the place of breakthrough and prosperity. Cast fire in the name of Jesus. Cette robe, ce vêtement de honte et de moquerie qu'on a préparé et qu'on a mis sur ton enfant pour remplacer la maison de percée spirituelle et de prospérité. Que cet habillement-là, maintenant, là, reçoive le feu du Saint-Esprit et soit calciné au nom de Jésus. Garment of shame and disgrace, designed to put my children to shame at the place of breakthrough and prosperity. Catch fire in the name of Jesus. catch fire. In the name of Jesus, catch fire, 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 in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Right now, my brother, my sister, now you're going to go, the one who is in charge, to weave those kind of garments against your children. You're going to kill them. Maintenant, frère et soeur, tu vas aller, le tailleur qui fout les habits de honte et de moquerie, et pour les préparer et déposer toujours sur tes enfants. Tu vas commander maintenant la police du ciel de les arrêter et de les détruire. Tu vas dire ceci. Every power weaving, c'est code des habits. Weaving the garment of shame for my children. Die in shameful failure. Die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. And be buried in the grave in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. And be buried in the grave in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. And be buried in the grave in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. And be buried in the grave. Be silent in the grave. Be sealed in your grave in the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. As from today, say this for your children. I reject every garment of shame and disgrace for my children in the name of Jesus. As from today, I reject every garment of shame and disgrace for my children. À partir d'aujourd'hui, je refuse. Mes enfants ne porteront plus les vêtements de honte et de disgrâce. Au nom de Jésus. As from today, I reject every shoe of shame and disgrace in the name of Jesus. À partir de maintenant, mes enfants ne porteront plus de chaussures de honte, ni de moquerie. Au nom de Jésus, les chaussures de honte, les chaussures de moquerie, non, ça ne doit plus suffire à mes enfants. Oh. Go away! In the name of Jesus, as from today, I reject every cap of shame, every headgear of shame, in the name of Jesus. À partir de maintenant, mes enfants ne porteront plus de chapeau de honte. Les foulards de honte et de disgrâce, ça ne doit plus être sur la tête de mes enfants, oh! Au nom de Jésus. In the name of Jesus, as from today, I refuse my children to wear the garment of tribulation and sorrow. In the name of Jesus, as from today, I refuse my children to wear the garment of tribulation and sorrow. In the name of Jesus, à partir de maintenant, mes enfants ne porteront plus l'habit des problèmes, l'habit des pleurs, l'habit de souffrance, au nom de Jésus. Marie Kassika Potoko Sitayaka, Rika Payaka, in Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Go ahead and say that, Jesus. I break and smash to pieces every curse and every evil covenant attached to the name of my children. In the name of Jesus, I break and smash to pieces every curse, evil covenant attached to the names of my children. To the names of my children's children. In the name of Jesus. Je brise et je détruis en pièces toute malédiction, toutes les mauvaises alliances attachées au nom de mes enfants. Quand tu as donné le, quand le, ton enfant s'appelle, on avait donné le nom de ton grand-père, de ta grand-mère, alors que ton grand-père avait 5 femmes, ça veut dire qu'on a déposé l'esprit de la prostitution sur ton enfant. Tout ce que ton grand-père faisait de négatif dans le temps-là, maintenant tout ça s'est versé sur ton enfant parce que ton enfant porte le nom de ton grand-père, ta grand-mère, ou telle personne ou telle autre. C'est pour ça qu'il faut prier. Break and smash to pieces every curse and evil covenant attached to the names of my children in the name of Jesus. I break and smash to pieces every curse, evil covenant attached to the names of my children. Condemn him, condemn him, condemn him, code it in Jesus' name. We pray, amen. Go ahead and say that this. I break the flow of any evil river coming into the life of my children. Throw that evil name in the name of Jesus. Je brise le flow, la coulée de la mauvaise rivière, la rivière satanique. Qui vient se verser sur mes enfants à cause du nom que les enfants portent. Le nom de Abraham était Abraham parce que son papa était un sorcier. Le nom de Moïse, Moïse veut dire qu'il vient de l'eau, les pouvoirs de l'eau, les esprits maris. Il a fallu qu'on change ce nom-là, que le Seigneur change ce nom-là. Alléluia. Le nom de Jabez a été changé parce que ce nom était un nom de la malchance. Alléluia. Nous, dans nos pays africains, les noms qu'on donne le plus, nous donnons tous des noms de famille. Et ces personnes étaient attachées soit avec des totems de serpents. Alors maintenant, quand on donne ça à un enfant, l'esprit de serpent descend maintenant pour vivre dans l'enfant. Je brise toute rivière, la coulée de toute rivière satanique qui se verse sur mes enfants à cause de ces mauvais noms, au nom de Jésus. I dissociate my children from every name given to my children under any satanic anointing. In the name of Jesus. For example, in your family, you have given the name of your children. When they call her, Justin, it means Martagne, de la génération de Tartagne. And most of the time, all these names generally was the name was of an adult. That, and the Lord hate it. This is why Jesus Christ, before the Lord Jesus Christ came, the Lord have already himself given the name. Every name have a spirit behind it. I dissociate my children from every name given to them under Saturday anointing in the name of Jesus. I dissociate my children. I dissociate my children. From every name given to them under any Saturday anointing in the name of Jesus, I dissociate my children. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray, amen. Oh Lord, let any record of the name of my children. Parce que dans leur computer, dans leur ordinateur, ils ont le nom de tes enfants, le nom qu'ils ont. Le nom de Daniel, ce n'était pas Daniel. Dans le monde des ténèbres, dans le monde des sorciers, on avait mis un autre nom. Le Sada Abemego. C'est des noms qui sont liés aux idoles. Ce sont des noms qui plaisaient à Dieu. Alléluia. Let any record of the name of my children in the demonic world be wiped off by the blood of Jesus. Que tout le record de nom de mes enfants dans le monde satanique soit effacé maintenant par le, avec le sang de Jésus. Je lève le nom de mes enfants avec le sang de Jésus. Je lève le nom de mes enfants avec le sang de Jésus. Je lève le nom de mes enfants avec le sang de Jésus. J'appelle le feu de Dieu pour brûler le nom de mes enfants. Que tout esprit qui n'est pas de Dieu délaie le nom de mes enfants. Soit maintenant attaché, attaché, attaché au nom de Jésus. Soit attaché au nom de Jésus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Holy Spirit, take control of every negative situation that the name of my children have caused on my children. In the name of Jesus, pray maintenant ceci. Que l'Esprit de Dieu maintenant prend le contrôle de toutes les situations négatives. Que les mauvais noms que tu as donné à tes enfants et ça a causé des dégâts sur tes enfants. Qu'on appelle l'Esprit de Dieu maintenant de prendre maintenant la première place pour remettre tout en ordre. Holy Spirit, take control of any negative situation that the names of my children have caused to them in the name of Jesus. Tu vas confesser cela. C'est toi qui avais donné ce nom-là. Parce que tu l'aimais beaucoup, en réalité, tu as été en train d'ensevelir tes enfants. Maintenant, toi-même, de ta propre bouche, appelle ton père. Il te dit, appelle-moi, je te répondrai. Holy Spirit, take control of any negative situation. The names of my children have caused unto them. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Father. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you, King of Glory. You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
Go ahead and say that this. Every familiar and wicked spirit behind the name of my children, get out from their lives. In the name of Jesus. Go ahead, deliver your children. Every familiar and wicked spirit behind the names of my children. Get out from their lives now in the name of Jesus. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. 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 Out.
In the name of Jesus.
Every familiar.
Every familiar.
Every wicked spirit.
Every wicked spirit.
Peut-être que c'est l'esprit de ta grand-mère. Peut-être que c'est l'esprit de ton grand-père ou bien de ton oncle qui est mort depuis et qui vit dans ton enfant à cause de ce nom-là que ton enfant portait. Every familiar spirit, every wicked spirit behind the names of my children. Get out now in the name of Jesus. Get out now in the name of Jesus. Get out now in the name of Jesus. Get out, 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 get out. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The name of Abraham was Abraham. Abraham was a name of his clash. Hallelujah. Many names that they give us are which cash name. But when we are taking it, we take it smiling. Many names that have been given to all our children are which cash name. that are working in the daily basis against your children. Say like this. Every witchcraft name.
Every witchcraft name.
Be dissolved from the forehead and from the navel of my children. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Tout nom sorcier.
Et
qui est silencieux. Que cela soit maintenant effacé du front de mes enfants et de leur cordon ombilical, de leur nombril au nom de Jésus. Every witchcraft name be dissolved from the forehead of my children and from their navel. In the name of Jesus. After this, you're going to use the anointed oil to touch the forehead of your children and their navel, because they are gripped on it. The spirit of husband is gripped on it. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Go ahead and say, the new name of my children, call the same name, but since you have already washed it in the blood, the new name of my children, you call each one, mention it. Bind my children to the blood of Jesus and to the prosperity now, in the name of Jesus. The name of my first daughter is Ezekiel. I say, the name Ezekiel. Ban Ezekiel to the blood of Jesus. So that name should ban your children to the blood of Jesus and to the prosperity.
Samantha, in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Say it for all your children. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
In the
as you wave the picture of your children in the heaven now, you're going to say, I can see everything turn around, everything turn around, everything turn around for my children. I can see everything turn around, everything turn around, everything turn around for my children. As you dance, stand up, give glory to the Lord. As you wave the picture of your children in the heaven and decree it as you are singing, I can see everything turn around, everything turn around, everything turn around for my children. I can see everything turn around, everything turn around, everything turn around for my children. Wave it as you dance to glorify him, to thank him. Everything turn around. Go ahead, dance. For the change.
Everything
turn around. Everything turn around for my daughters. I can see everything turn around. Everything turn around. Sing it. As you call the name of your children. I can see everything turn around. Everything turn around. Everything turn around. For Ezekiel, I can see everything turn around, everything around, everything turn around for Sophoni. I can see everything turn around, everything turn around, everything turn around for grace of God. I can see everything turn around, everything turn around, everything turn around for my children. I can see everything. Go ahead.
Everything turn around for my cook. Everything turn around.
Everything turn around
for Michelle.
I can see everything turn around.
Everything turn around for Cynthia. I see everything turn around.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Father, we thank you, wonderful Father. King of glory, we thank you. Mighty Jehovah, we thank you. King of glory, we thank you. Thank you for answer our prayer. Thank you, Father. Your word says all flesh will come unto you. Lord, we thank you, Father. You are the one who answers by fire. Answer us by fire in the name of Joseph. Father, all the children that you have come on, you have brought unto you, Father, lay your hand upon them in the name of Joseph. All the family that are represented, Father, in front of you today. Father, in the name of the Lord Joseph, wipe out our tears. Wipe our tears, Father, in the name of Joseph. Let all our children sing their son and then their neck. In the name of the Lord Joseph, Father, let all the angels of heaven, Father, surround all our children in the name of Joseph. Let the angel of heaven surround our children. Let the fire of the heaven surround our children in the name of Joseph. Father, be the glory in the midst of our children. Father, be the glory in the midst of our children. Father, be the glory in the midst of my children. In the name of Joseph. And King of glory, we thank you, Father. In the mighty name of Joseph, we cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus. We cover our children with the blood of Jesus. We cover our children with the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. We are come to the end of our prayer. Prayer for our children. Nous sommes arrivés à la fin de nos prières et nous rendons grâce de prier l'intercession pour nos enfants. Et nous rendons grâce à Dieu parce que la parole de Dieu dit tu l'appelleras et il te répondra. Alléluia. Merci pour tous ceux qui étaient là. C'est la sœur Estelle Chambi. La sœur Sami Tienche, la sœur Pauline, la sœur Madeleine, la sœur Edith, la sœur Marlise et le Minister of Zion, and for me too. Quelqu'un a une question? Quelqu'un a quelque chose à ajouter?
Allô, papa?
Oui, c'est Samantha.
Ah, oui, papa. Oui. C'est possible qu'on ait ce sujet-là, qu'on puisse nous envoyer ça.
Dis-moi le nom de tes enfants.
Non, papa, oui, je vais utiliser mon nom à la place.
J'ai compris.
Oui, papa.
J'ai compris.
Oui, papa.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Une autre personne, il y a une question encore. Quelqu'un a quelque chose à demander? Quelqu'un a quelque chose à ajouter? Quelque chose à ajouter?
Je voulais ajouter quelque chose. Là où on disait que les habits, on déchire les habits.
Mm-hmm.
Les habits de la honte, là, c'est comme si on voyait ça en esprit loin. Comme mm-hmm. si les habits, là, se déchiraient.
Amen.
En esprit très loin, comme si c'était distant de moi.
Mm-hmm. La personne que tu vois là comme ça, c'est les habits là qui sont sur plusieurs de tes enfants, et c'est dans le monde spirituel. Ce que tu vois, c'est le monde spirituel. Et même si ton enfant a la veste avec la cravate, là-bas, là, et dans le monde spirituel, il était nu corps. Et maintenant, là, ces habits de la honte là, et de disgrâce là, sont déchirés. Et maintenant, là, on a remplacé maintenant par les habits de joie, les habits de victoire.
Amen.
Et cet habit-là qu'on a remis maintenant sur lui, c'est les habits de faveur.
Amen.
Les habits de faveur de Dieu. Donc, on te montrait comme ça ce qui est en train de se passer dans le monde spirituel parce que tu étais en train de décréter. Rappelle-toi qu'au début, et nous avons sorti le verset que à tes résolutions répondait le succès. Whatsoever you decree, it shall come to pass. Ça veut dire que tout ce que tu as dit, c'est ça, le Seigneur te montrait ce qu'il y a à nous de faire. Parce qu'il t'a mis sur la terre, c'est toi qui gouvernes la terre, tu as demandé qu'il intervienne, il est en train d'intervenir, il te montre parce qu'il est juste. Une autre question. Ces habits de honte, ce sont les habits-là qui devraient empêcher, qui empêchent même tes enfants d'avancer à l'école. C'est les habits qui empêchent tes enfants d'être élus là où ils devaient être élus, choisis. C'est les habits qui empêchaient tes enfants d'avancer. Sont les enfants de c'est les habits de la reine de la reine Vasti. Mm-hmm. C'est ces habits là de la reine Vasti. C'est ça que les habits qui remplacent le bonheur de tes enfants. Et quand les habits là sont changés, maintenant le esprit de l'enfant maintenant se retrouve à la présidence. Parce que là où il était rejeté, maintenant là, nous avons décrété Isaac, il faut qu'il soit reçu au nom de Jésus.
Amen.
Alléluia. Une autre question, quelqu'un a quelque chose encore à dire?
Oui, papa.
Oui, vas-y, c'est la soeur Edith.
Oui, non, moi, je n'ai pas ce qu'on a ajouté, c'était tout simplement pour vous dire merci pour votre temps que vous prenez pour nous, papa. Et aussi, j'aimerais aussi avoir cette prière pour pouvoir le faire.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
J'ai compris. Une autre personne? OK. S'il n'y a personne, La dernière prière qu'on va faire encore, c'est demain. Tous ces trois jours-ci, c'était pour interpréter tout simplement qu'il y a un dossier très sérieux, que chacun restait tranquille là-dessus. Mais ce sont des bombes à retardement. Le dossier des enfants. Le troisième jour, c'est demain. Amen. Que la paix et la grâce du Seigneur Jésus soient avec tout un chacun.
Amen. Avec toi aussi, frère chrétien.
Merci. Amen.
Amen. Amen.